Well, Boston Public Schools is ending its indoor mask mandate. Given those numbers, the district says masks are going to become optional starting Monday because the city is seeing sustained downward trends in cases and hospitalizations. Officials are still encouraging masks indoors, and they're going to still be required in certain instances, including when a student tests positive and returns to class before 10 days of isolation.